San Antonio's mandatory sick leave pay for businesses won't start until December 1st, a judge ruled today. It was supposed to start August 1st, but local businesses and the city went to court to get the start date delayed. The city says the delay will now give both the business community and labor organizations a chance to reach agreement on the details of the ordinance that will make it strong enough to hold up in court. Small homes called tiny homes that were built to house the homeless on the city's south side are sitting empty. Turns out the company that built them never pulled permits with the city for the construction. Last Chance Ministries is in charge of the projects, and they are also facing problems with the zoning because that was not approved either. A portion of Commerce Street through downtown will be closed for the rest of the summer starting next Monday. All lanes of commerce between Cameron and North Laredo will close so crews can work on a new segment of construction for the San Pedro Creek Culture Park.